Mike. Actually, it is the same singer who sing what? Bangashika. Okay? Left shoulder to the center. We're starting with the right. Step and touch. And again, and sing. Hop, hop, back, and fall. Turn around and step. Hop, hop, back, and two. Behind, in front. We're facing the center again. We continue to move on with bar number one. Quick and back. One, and two, and three, and four. Left, and two, and three, and four. Let's move into the center. Right, cross behind. And left, cross behind. Cross, hold it. Hop, hop, back, two, three. Yeah, that was part number one. We have to dance it. We have to dance it twice. The chorus part. Delta, move into the center. One and two. Forward, back. Sit right shoulder. Hop, hop, left. Hop, hop. Lean and turn. Back with your left. And stand. Turn around. Back and close. That was the chorus part. We danced only once. After we danced the oldest twice, we had a transition part. Forward, back, hop, one, two, close. Side, behind, turn, chop, chop, chop. 6 steps up, four, and back, hop, one, two, close. Open behind, and chop, chop, chop. Start forward again, we step in. Shabba, shabba.